Here we go.
What do I think is Mellow Blocker?
For me, it's capacity to be with nature all day, all time.
For me, it's gathering. Lots of people from different countries, from different places coming together.
I never had the feeling here it's like a competition.
I think it's a very important festival, or became a very important festival for the climbing scene.
Bello provare i blocchi tutti insieme, trovare le metode, scalare, scorticarsi la pelle tutti insieme.
The boulder has one really beautiful dike, and you have to pinch it with the cream. It's really beautiful line.
Mellow Blocker to me is like the big event of the bouldering year. It's like the event I've been wanting to come for years now, for absolutely years, and at last I'm finally here.
I found the rock very creepy, interesting, tricky. I liked it. I try everything for rock. I want to be with Big Slam, how do you call it?
Quindi è aggregazione, è festa, è motivazione vicenda, scalare tutti insieme. E poi festeggia anche un po' la sera, raccontarsi della giornata, dei viaggi, di tutto quello che si è fatto.
What's it mean to me? I think it's just a really strong community event, and I really like the fact that all the boulders can come together and enjoy outdoor recreational climbing.
Yeah, it's crazy which potential is here in the valley, and Simone is always finding new boulders.
This valley, it's fantastic. It's a field of some really good granite. So first thing I think about the valley.
I like it. I love it.